visitor.
Cheryl, you came.
Yes, before it wasn't safe, and it still isn't. If he knew I came here, he'd... I had to wait until the trial was over. How have they been treating you? Outside, they keep mocking you as Germain.
One day and find yourself.
got this! Even the Prime Minister's wife needs her passport. That's what happens when you cross the line.
Start a fire at your own church. No, I guess I didn't.
Don't play those games on me. You're the one who's guilty.
Nothing.
When you claim to know the mind of God, even the church blessed your
Nothing's gonna save you now but hate! Join us. Join us.
Can't you? Or is it that you're still in love with him?
Germain. Soon they'll be yelling for your blood as well. Quick, what do you choose? Tell me.
I choose to know.
Then you're the one who sentenced yourself to die.
Sir, I've been ordered to announce 30 minutes before your execution.
Wait, officer, tell me, do you believe in things like magic, weakness, trust, miracles, faith, love?
What are you, one of those?
Sir, out of
now, don't ask any more stupid questions. I won't answer them. You should be asking God for forgiveness for what you are.
This isn't true.
Since they've announced my death, I will try to announce my arrival.
Thank you.